thought that it might be haunted. I've always believed in ghosts and spirits, so...
I think the presence in the house is actually my grandma. When God took her with time, God made me quite alone. It's like the universe is.